बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। इन ओवर दिस सीरीज ओवर मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव विल बी प्रोबेबिलिटी। इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। इट आल्सो कम्स इन पेपर वन एज इन पेपर टू इन ऑल वेरिएंट्स ऑफ ओ लेवल और IGCSE एग्जाम्स। सो वी विल कवर ऑल द क्वेश्चन ऑफ पेपर वन एंड एज वेल एज द पेपर टू। आई विल टीच यू इन डैट वे डैट वी विल कवर द क्वेश्चन ऑफ P1 एंड P2 ऑफ ओ लेवल्स। सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम बेसिक्स ऑफ प्रोबेबिलिटी। वट इज़ द प्रोबेबिलिटी इज बेसिकली प्रोबेबिलिटी इज न्यूमेरिकल इवेल्युएशन ऑफ चांस और वी कैन से डैट जस्ट एस्टिमेशन ऑफ अ चांस। वी विल अप्लाई मैथमेटिकल टूल्स टू एस्टिमेट अ चांस। सो द मैथमेटिकल डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ एन इवेंट इज number of elements in an event or sample space in an event. Now I will tell you what is sample space is. Sample space means all possible outcomes for example we have a dice say set S and we know that in a dice we have the possible outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So all the possible outcomes when we roll a die are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number of elements in this set is 6. So sample space is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next is event. The definition we can say even it the subset of sample space is known as event. For example, if I say set of even numbers, and the set of even numbers in this sample space are 2, 4, 6, so this will be over event. So if I say find the probability, so if I say when a die is rolled, find probability of an even number. If a die is rolled only once, we need to find the probability of an even number. So how many even numbers in this set? Number of elements in set E are 3 and number of elements in set S 6. So probability of even number is number of element in set E over number of element in sample space. So 3 over 6 or we can write 1 over 2. So probability of event E is 1 over 2. It means if a die is rolled, there is one chance out of 2 we get an even number. Very important thing I want to tell you, important note. The value of probability of an event is lie between 0 and 1. So minimum value is 0. Minimum value of probability of an event is 0, which is known as impossible event. If probability of an event come 0, we can say that it is an impossible event. For example, if a die is rolled, what is the probability of 7? In this example, if a die is rolled, what is the probability of number 7, which is 0, and which is again, once again, an impossible event. Certain event. If a probability of an event comes 1, then this event will be certain event. We have 100% chance of our possible outcome. So this is known as the certain event. Take a look of an example of probability. A question states that a fair coin is tossed and a die is thrown. List sample space and find the probability that we have an head and prime number. So our basically objective in this question are two. First, we need to find all the possible outcomes sample space, and then we need to find the probability one head and one is prime number. So solution starts. First of all, we will write all the possible outcomes. We know that if a die is thrown, the numbers can come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And if a fair coin is tossed, we get head, we get tail. So possible outcomes can be we get head and 1, we can head and 2, we can head and 3, we can head and 4 we can head, and 5 we can head, and 6 we have thrown our dice and tossed a coin at the same time. So I am writing the possible outcomes which can be occur at the same time. So it can be also tail and 1, tail of coin and 1 of die, tail and 2, tail and 3, tail and 4, tail and 5, tail and 6. So these are the possible outcomes when a fair coin and dice is thrown. So this is the sample space. Now our objective second is our second objective is head and prime number. We know that prime numbers are those number which are divisible on 1 and they are divisible on itself, and which are 2 3 5 7 11, these are the prime numbers. So head and a prime numbers are 2 3 5. So we have three possibilities of head and a prime number. So possibility head and prime numbers are head 2, head 3, head 5. If I say that number of element in this set, if I say this is set E, so number of element in this sets are 3, and we have total number of possibilities are 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 6 12. So total possibilities are 12. Now applying the definition of probability, probability of an event is number of elements in that set of event over total number of elements in sample space. So finally the probability of that event will be 1 over 4. So one chance out of 4 that we get an head and a prime number.